Getting bored, being part of mankind. There's not a lot to do no more. This race is a waste of time.
Stop being a bitch.
People rushing everywhere, swarming round like flies. Think of buy a 44, give them all a surprise. Think of gonna tell myself, cause a little
suicide.
Stick around for a couple of days, what a scandal if I die.
Dylan?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell myself.
Dylan?
I like to see what the papers say on the state of teenage blues.
Dylan? Dylan, you right there?
Yeah.
I want your opinion on something.
Give me a second.
Dylan, you okay?
Mm-hmm, cool.
Oh, because if my friend you're cutting again, it's back to counseling. And you'll be all drugged up, man.
Man, just cool yourself, no man. Yeah. Is that you don't want me, though?
How does this look?
That one got you ready, didn't it, bro?
This guy's that. She played this ugly looking dress to me.
Oh, my. God, baby, you look just beautiful. You see, honey, I told you this dress would look lovely on you. I'm so proud of my baby getting into UWE and doing her medical degree just like her father.
Mommy, tonight's about me, not you and Daddy. As if I had much of a choice anyhow.
Keisha, what is that supposed to mean?
You and Daddy have always been making decisions in both me and Dylan's lives without even including us.
Come on, Keisha. You know that's not true.
No, it's true, Mommy. When the intentions is to be good, right, but still, controlling every aspect of your life is supposed to be the other way around, you know? We're supposed to make our own choices.
Look, you guys are being really ungrateful. Your family only want the best for and from you guys.
Is that what you help do?
Dylan!
You feel like doing this here to myself? That what he man's always going on business trips, cause he's a control freak, mommy.
Oh my god, mommy!
Listen, I am not having this conversation with you guys again. You, Keisha, you just look lovely in this dress, and you are going to wear that tonight. As for you, Dylan, you are getting on my damn nerves. Just take your meds and stop being a bitch.